The wood's too wet to burn.
Me too. I like the chicken.
It's more smoke than flame.
What? It's not chicken, Drake. It's not chicken. It's not chicken. It's not chicken.
You're crying.
There's chicken flavor.
There's only so much I can do.
Drake, you don't know about tamale.
Bro,
you should be
there's spicy chicken, bro.
Tending a fire.
Right, so there's no chicken. Is that chicken?
It's something you have to be able to do, Clement.
The meat.
They have chicken?
The meat of tamales?
Yeah, tamales.
Yeah, but we don't like the chicken ones. They're fucking ass.
Omid said that.
I know
what
Omid said.
Freezing.
You think this is bad?
It's a fucking square.
Then talk to me about cold.
It's a square. What are little fucking little rapid shit that climb trees.
Hard months ahead of us. This rain.
Oh, it's a square. Oh my god. It's a squirrel. Then yeah, there we go, squirrel.
It won't be.
My charger.
Do you think we'll make it far? Will it be better here?
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold.
Oh!
So they say. We just need to keep moving north.
Hey, Roy, are you watching? Okay. You see a little girl right there? That's me.
Yeah, with a hat with it.
Shut the fuck up, Drake. I miss Lee. Oh, I miss Lee.
I'm sure you.
If you don't know who's Lee, that's Clementine's.
Now I'm gonna go look for more.
It's like, it's not his dad, but it was like, it's supposed to like his stepdad. I protect her, but he got bitten and he had to kill her. Boy, you know what you really want to play right now? I want to play season 5. Because I got all this. I got season 1, season 2, season 3, season 4, season 5. I got all the seasons right here. It's supposed to be $50, but 20% off, $30. Bought this bitch.
Woo, I got the last two.
I got a photo of Lee. It's been
a long time.
My friend. Look at the Peppa Pig drawing. The Peppa Pig drawing. What the fuck is that? Peppa Pig drawing. A lighter. Ooh. Una mariposa. A ver, conejo. Hacerte carne asada.
William Espandero.
Hacer carne asada, cabrones. Let's see. Let's do this shit. A ver. Let's take out the more. La pinche mariposa. Let's light this bitch up. Let's light this real quick. Eso mero. Ahora para el conejo. Tome conejo.
And now, see William.
With the light up. Puta madre, no sirvió. Well, never mind, it did.
But still not enough. The flames.
Puta verga.
Too low.
That's not enough.
Puta
madre. I'ma burn more. I would come on, guys. Fuck, I need wood. Back it out. Burn
what?
Photos. Okay, I have three choices. Burn photo of Lee, burn drawing, Peppa Pig drawing, or back it out. Que algo. Which one do I choose? Rogelio. Choose square, triangle, circle. Which one? ¿Sabes qué? Cuando no me gustó el Peppa Pig drawing, lo voy a quemar. Ahí está. A quemar esta chingadera.
Add something new when you They are free camels. What?
Who do you think you're fooling here?
Oh,
give
shit.
Give us the truth and you don't get hurt. You fucking with me?
Oh my
Here's
god,
the rest
you
of
you motherfucker.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit, lying.
Cut
the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys.
Nah. Come on, bitch. Ooh. Head.
Run.
Run, Krista. No. I'll fuck his bitch up real quick.
Get the fuck over here. Now. Fucker.
They call it pregnant.
I'm out here, girl. I'm not fucking around.
Come on, bitch, you can't catch a little kid. Stupid ass. I'm 5 years old. Oh, shit. Bitch, a zombie. I never give up. Come on, bitch. Oh. Fuck it. Oh.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm a smart ass kid. Oh, shit. Ay, la madre. No. You mother... Fuck! Eso te pasa por chingado con una niña. ¡A la verga! ¡Tómala! 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 ¡Hijo de tu madre, no! ¡Ayúdenme!
¿Estás fucking kidding me?
Pinche viejo lesbiano. ¡Me quiere violar! ¡Zombie, come on, me! ¡Fuck out of here! ¡Yes! ¡Mátelo! ¡Oh, shit! Una niña. Bien badass. Wait, I'm gonna buy one of my friends real quick. Wait, Rogelio. You know Angel? School? I'm gonna buy into the party chat real quick. Ahí está. You let the stream or what? Pinche zombie. ¡Come mierda! ¡Oh, shit! ¡Ah! ¡Me estoy ahogando! I found the river. Ya me chingué. Pinche la bicha, pa' mierda. ¡Ey! ¡Ey! ¡Más! ¡Súbele! Rogelio, join me, ¿ok? Join my party chat. The Angel. How about you? Angel, do not my light, Mara. Mara! Angel, you there? Angel! 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 Why are you not answering me? Can you invite the Rogelio? ¿Por qué me llamaste? ¿A dónde estás jugando? ¿Por qué? Motherfuckers, I'm a still little girl. Die, die.
Hello?
Jack, can you hear the music? Can you hear the music? Damn it, Mom.
Bro, William, get on the...
No!
Look what they added in multiplayer. Here, let me send you a screenshot. William Rachel. Look at this, look. I sent you a screenshot of it.
Can look at it. Ma!
William.
Krista, are you there?
Bebe.
Saw the picture?
Yes, Drake, I saw the fucking picture. Oh shit. Ah. Okay, this is so comfortable right now. I'm so relaxing. I'm just playing like as a little
it's
girl.
A hentai, a humbugger.
Okay. Someone killed a zombie. Ah, come on, shit. No one's around me.
Are you okay?
I'm like a little kid. Oh gosh, I'm so scared. Hello? Anyone there?
Yes, your dad.
Shut the fuck up. I'm so scared.
Yeah, your dad is here.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, you're running.
Yes, what's the matter?
I swear, fucking jump scares. I'm a fart. And that fart's gonna, that shit's gonna give me a heart attack. And I'm gonna scream like a little bitch.
You're.
Shut the fuck up, Jake, before I whoop your ass. Okay. So, okay.
Scary cat.
Bitch, are you calling a scary cat, little bitch?
You dummy.
I beat my lucky door.
Back to you, bro.
Breaking news! Drake is a little son of a bitch.
You are opposite, dummy.
Shit, it's so cold.
William is ugly.
Drake, can I have your phone number?
Why?
Please.
What the hell was that?
My sister just sent me a weird ass video. I'm like, what the fuck?
What about Justin Bieber's? William?
What?
Can I have one of your donuts?
Oh, shit, the fuck was that?
I have one of your donuts.
Yes, okay, here.
Why
is that
is
a dog?
Why is there poop on
that's
it?
That's a dog. No, he has rabies.
It's okay.
Pet dog. I'm gonna pet this dog.
Okay.
Oh,
you
shit.
Don't like that. The dog has rabies. This fucking dog has rabies.
What's
and I don't like
doing?
It. This dog is
hey,
fucking scary.
Find,
hey, fuck Fortnite, I'm finished. You're the last person to hit the
wait
like
up.
Button to follow this account is yours. Comment when done. And I got the Mako Glada.
Yellow, PS4. Red S-Box. Ooh!
Oh! Ooh! What the heck? How does he do? He shot without blindfold to cover his face.
Holy shit!
He has to put... Wait, that's it? I just joined one round and that's it?
Damn! Oh, I was pretty boy.
Really skinny guys.
William, have
what?
We met before?
No.
Yes. Yes, we did. Because I know what your face looks like, but not me.
She's so pretty.
Are you watching TikTok?
Yo, I got Charlie.
No.
Hey, you want to play? You want to play catch?
Are you using my phone? Because you don't have your charger? Because your phone is next to me?
Okay, bring it back.
Josh, my eyebrow.
Lilio, give me my phone back. Oh, William, you could look at my phone and see the phone number, right?
Offensive.
Oh. See you. See you.
I want to know what the fuck is that song. What do I know? I'm gonna pause it real quick and I'm gonna... God damn it, Mom.
Let's go one more time. Go get it, boy. Darn. It was good while it lasted, though, right?
Yeah, oh, yeah, this song!
Okay, I just got a can of beans.
What?
I think it's I'm through.
Alexa, play I'm Through. Alexa, volume 5.
Just get the knife. You fucking dickhead. Get one dish. Don't kill this fucker.
Stand back, okay?
Fuck out of here, buddy. Oh.
Alexa, play. I'm through.
Oh, headshot.
Please don't be bad.
Wait, do you have the Kuruma virus?
No, nigga, what the fuck?
I don't.
Thank God. I guess you are pretty hungry too.
No! Right behind me! I got some.
Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all.
What's wrong with your dog? Fuck out of here. Stupid ass dog! Fuck out of here.
Do you have chapter 5?
Yeah, I got all of them, Drake.
Oh, wait till you see the end. You will make a decision when you kill
her. I know it, Drake. No.
Kill her, kill her.
The dog.
Oh, yeah, but well, you killed it. It's not my fault.
He bit me. He had rabies. Feels so bad for the dog.
If he bit you, then you're...
No, like... No, he got mad because he was hungry as hell.
Oh, he bit me. I thought he was infected.
No. No, like a dog. No.
Well, these people are happy.
Like a dog. I'm so sad. Ah! He bit me hard. No, the dog. You know what I hate about dogs? I cry. When I see dogs cry. Bro, and die. Oh, that rhymes! Bro, trick is for it. I hate when dogs die because I cry. That rhymes.
He's doing a trick shot right now.
Honey.
What is he doing? I'm through.
But I need someone to protect me.
Oh, I will.
Bitch, you're not in the game.
Yeah, because it's not two games. Oh, God.
Imagine it was.
Oh, heck yeah.
I'll be Clementine.
Imagine if I didn't have the game. Really?
Shit, I'm falling asleep. No. No. I'm passing out. No.
What?
Zombies. Fuck, I'm fucked. I am fucked.
You're what?
I'm fucked.
Huh?
I'm fucked, Drake. Oh, what shit, plus. I'ma die.
So who cares?
Kid, bitches, we got this. And just keep walking. Shit, someone's right behind me. Don't look at the ram, boy, you dick. No. Fuck, no. Fuck you. Oh!
Me?
No.
Oh, it's like you wanna fight, huh? You wanna fight?
They just saved my fucking life. Damn.
Ew.
My boy has aim. My boy Jarvis. He got aimbot.
Hey, bird, bro.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
You have to go? Wow. No, nigga. Don't leave. Don't fucking leave. No, we'll be on your ass. I swear. I'm on by Johnny. He's on.
I have to go. Mm-hmm. I said opposite AP, peace out.
Hey there.
GT, brother.
Fucking Drake.
It's nice to meet you. For now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Listen, you look like you could use some... Oh, shit! What? What is it? She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? One that did this.
But what does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
Well, all right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, shit!
What, and you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not worried. What?
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard that.
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked?
You're a doctor, right? Aren't you supposed to help people that are hurt? I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
We'll know soon enough, young lady.
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to cause any trouble. I just wanted to find help. But if you let me go... I promise, you'll never see me again.
And where exactly would you go?
I can take care of myself.
clearly.
I understand you're scared, and I feel terrible delaying treatment, but we've got to be sure.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
with... Alvin, please.
But, yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time, you'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
It was a dog, you'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Why are we doing this?
So fucking dumb. Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer for who?
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. have stuff for stitches. I think it's getting worse.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
Let's do it.
It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of it.
No way.
She could be. We don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she's out here alone.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she's with.
Supposed to do? Leave her out there to die?
Better her than us.
You'd have done the same, Nick.
It wasn't the brightest idea.
Oh, and firing your rifle was, huh? Next time we'll just put up a neon sign that says Lurkers Welcome.
Where you going, hon?
I want to get my sweater.
We'll be done in a minute.
About to get eaten alive, and you're telling us it was a dog?
Yeah, yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but look, for whatever reason, I think she's telling the truth.
Look, there's no point in arguing about it now. She's in the shed. She's not going to hurt anyone. We'll just see what's what in the morning.
But Carlos said she could die if she doesn't get her arm treated.
Assuming she doesn't turn.
That true? The girl could really die.
If the infection spreads, anything's possible. It could definitely get a whole lot worse for her.
Don't we have penicillin? Or something that could, you know, stop the infection from spreading?
We have some, but not enough to spare.
We're not wasting anything on her. What if one of us needs it?
She can't stay with us. We barely have enough supplies for ourselves.
We've got more fish in the traps than we could ever eat.
Yeah, but she's seen us. She knows we're here.
What? Are you scared of a little girl?
A little girl is not the problem. It's who she might tell.
We gotta keep an eye on her.
If she doesn't turn, which she probably will.
I gotta take a leak.
Hold on. We're almost done.
Fine.
Thank you.
almost anyone can.
Pete, you saw those lurkers, all right? That's more than we've seen in a while.
Yeah, seems like it's not as safe as it was. At least not like when we found this place.
Maybe it's time to move on.
We can't just keep running. At some point, we've got to settle down.
We should, and we will. But can we find somewhere safe? I don't know.
You've seen what it's like out there.
I was just starting to like this place.
Look, we've had a good run here, but if it's time to move on, then I got no problem with that.
Yeah, but I mean, where do we go from here?
No more cities. We all agreed on that, right?
Too many damn lurkers. We're not going back the way we came. That's for damn sure.
We can probably find somewhere better. We just need to look.
Wherever we go, we can't get too attached. We'll be fine as long as we keep things fluid. Take her with you.
What?
You want to keep an eye on her? Then take her with you. Are we almost done here? I want to make sure Sarah's ready for bed.
Wait a second. There's something else I want to talk about.
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in it?
I want you to...
It's all I think about. So don't give me shit.
I need some air.
What the hell are you doing?
I need your help.
Me? No. I'm sorry, but I can't do nothing.
Please, I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
I can tell that you're nice.
I ain't nice.
Yes, you are.
Don't you do that. I see what you're doing. I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious. You gotta go.
Come on.
I got enough problems already.
It would be bad if she knew you were talking to me.
Damn right it would be.
I don't want to have to tell her.
You motherfucker.
Hey, language.
Getting yourself up in my business.
I just need help, and you don't need any trouble. I wouldn't actually do that.
Damn right you would.
I don't have too many options, though. I just need the supplies.
Shh.
Just supplies.
Okay, fine, fine. Like what? Bandages?
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll figure it out on my own.
All right, look. I don't know what I can find. We're short on bandages, but I might be able to find something clean that will work.
I need something to clean it out with. And a needle and thread could help, too.
I don't even know where to look. Carlos has medical supplies in lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get, I'll find the rest on my own.
Okay, wait here. Some bandages. And I got you a juice box in case you're thirsty.
Thank you.
Alvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks. Now you need to go.
What's that?
Safe in there. It'll be a good place to stitch up my arm. It's pretty safe in.
Technology we put into this trimmer, we bumped up the RPMs to 7,000 RPMs. It doesn't matter how massive and coarse the bush down there is, this lawnmower 3.0 with ease will trim everything. You can manscape down there properly without nicking your...
How
are
we helping?
Not just anybody.
What do
you
want to
tell me?
I'm a bit nervous.
Oh, no, get up.
Hi, not as a home.
Let me get your number.
I got you next time I see you.
So what's the number?
Let's check it out. Can I borrow some money?
No.
Oh, I don't need your money. I got the hoe.
What are you doing?
You think you can do what I did?
Yeah. If I had a snowball.
Use mine.
You lucky it don't snow in L.A. or I'll whip it.
What you say about snow?
So you're saying you ain't smashed none of my homes?
No.
Are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in her?
I want you to think about our family first.
That's all I think about. Don't give me a shit.
I need some air.
Help.
Me? No. I'm sorry, but I can't do nothing.
Please. I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lucky what you thought you are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and call us.
Molly said Crawford is the only place. I can tell that you're nice.
I ain't nice.
Yes, you are.
Don't you do that. I see what you're doing. I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything.
Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you.
I'm serious, you gotta go. You got enough problems already. You got a baby on the way, Rebecca's all emotional. You got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble.
It would be bad if she knew you were talking to me.
Damn right it would be.
I don't want to have to tell her.
Motherfucker.
Hey, language.
You little... getting yourself up in my business.
I just need help, and you don't need any trouble. Do it, or I'll tell her.
You're a real piece of work.
I don't have any choice.
Fine. You treat people like this, you ain't gonna have anyone. If you live.
Thank you.
Don't you thank me. You just be far the fuck away from here when you turn. What do you need?
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll figure it out on my own.
All right, look. I don't know what I can find. We're short on bandages, but I might be able to find something clean that will work.
I need something to clean it out with. And a needle and thread could help, too.
I don't even know where to look. Carlos has medical supplies on lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get, I'll find the rest on my own.
Okay, wait here. Found you some bandages. And I got you a juice box in case you're thirsty.
Thank you.
Alvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Now you need to go.
Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of it.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hey, don't make a sound. I'm just trying to fix my arm.
Well, what do you want?
I need your help.
My dad says I shouldn't talk to you. I'm gonna get in trouble.
Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me.
I shouldn't.
What happened to you? A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it with. And I need a needle with thread to sew it up. Do you know where those things are?
My dad has some stuff for cleaning with the supplies. Kinda burns. I don't know if he has stuff for sewing, though.
Really? Seems like he would.
We don't have much. He's still trying to restock since we moved.
I'll help you.
Good.
Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old, and that's it.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah.
Hi. No, Mike.
What? Can you say it again? Oh, shit, fuck. Shit. One. Holy shit.
Never mind.
No mic? What do you mean? I do have a mic. If you want to invite your friends, invite them. I got all the seasons, by the way. So, she left. invite your friends, you know, people. I'm not really a big streamer, but you guys, I'm just trying. A watch, but okay, I'm gonna take the watch. Why is that thing open?
I hate the quiet scene.
Oh, my bad. God, my bad for not being quiet. Okay, let's see. I need all of those little... Oh, I can't find it, bro. Why? Duck.
Duck.
Quack, quack. Come in. That's where we got the sewing kit. We don't got the sewing kit.
No, not you.
Why not me? Wait, you mean the game? Do you mean the game? Wait, let me pause real quick.
Yes.
Oh, can we put it up real quick? My bad. There we go. Is that, tell me if that's good. Holy crap. Okay, I'm back in here. Oh, I forgot about this. What's this? Yes, bro, finally.
It's clean.
I found it.
I guess that's all I need. Better get out of here.
Okay. So I got everything. Time to run. to go all the way back. Oh crap. It's not gonna be so good. I'm back, boys.
Ready, Goob, I mean it, creepy.
What the hell? Okay. Bandages. All good. Is it good? Okay, yeah. Now we gotta get the apple juice. First, gonna start.
This is gonna suck.
Fuck. Okay, we're gonna drink the apple juice. We're not right now. Okay, let's see. First, I'm gonna put this in. I'm dead. The monster.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.
The fun part. This girl. Drink some apple juice. That's pretty good. Okay. Oh, crap.
I finished Zombie Tidal Wave.
You finished it? Wow. I got, like, on this one, this is all the seasons. So season 1, season 2, season 3, season 4, season 5. It is supposed to cost $50, but it costs $3 because that's 20% off.
Just how Crystal showed me.
Up and down.
Cool.
Oh, this is disgusting. Come on, you got this. Leave me, girl. Do that quick. She'll pass out. One more. Was that it? Was that one more? Yes, one more. The monster hurts so bad. No, we still want more? Come on, clown time. Oh, he's stuck. Damn! Grab the monster. Jesus Christ. Some more apple juice real quick. Crap. No. Get it. Oh, crap. No. hammer. Wait for me. So, yeet.
Zombie movie, I world trust no one.
Die. Oh, Jesus. I'm a warrior.
Holy shit. What the? How the hell did he get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right? Shit, should have been safe.
Girl's tougher than I thought.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
She steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
I've been through trying to get my stuff. Of course I'm hungry. Thank you for asking. Hey, thank you.
This might hurt a little.
How she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
Smart! See? I ain't no lying. Hey, yo, gaming. What's your name? What is your name?
Hey, yo, gaming.
Yo, Gamewing. You think anyone who can join?
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand.
Oi, oi.
How bad the world is. It's really like her.
Who know?
She would cease to function. She's my little girl.
Oh, should I invite someone?
And I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Damn. It's crazy.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
Thank you, man. Finally. It's time to eat. What is this? What am I eating?
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It's ugly.
It doesn't bother me. I can
live with
it.
Wow. Nice.
Yo, Gamewing. You think you can share this link with anyone? Your friends? Someone?
Hey, look.
You want?
Sorry.
You try to shoot me.
Dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just...
We had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
Man, I'm trying to figure out what am I eating. Chipotle? Am I in Chipotle?
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Oh. I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
That's cool.
You let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Yep.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're so young. Didn't think you could have made it.
They
on your
died.
Own for so long, but maybe you did.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks too. Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Mm-hmm. Wow. I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it.
Emily.
But it didn't work. His name was Lee. Me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
Shit isn't working. My bad.
Happened to him.
My bad. I ran away. There was a man who said he knew my parents. I thought I knew what I was doing, but I ran away, and Lee died because of it.
Maybe he would have died anyways.
It was my fault. I just... Sometimes people die because of me.
It was my fault.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch, and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
You're still here.
Oh my gosh. Why was it so rude, man? Jesus.
I wouldn't be comfortable if I were you.
Why was it so rude?
Shut down. Everyone else, but Jesus. Not me.
Girl!
Don't pull that shit on me. I'm not my husband.
What? I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Yes, you do.
I just needed some help.
Well, you got it. Now go.
Whose baby is it?
Excuse me?
If it's not Alvin's, whose is it?
You shut your fucking mouth.
Language.
I won't tell.
I knew you were going to be a fucking problem.
Language.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age. First time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. Boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Oh, that's sad.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
You're always trying to embarrass me. Doing a good enough job of that on your own.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much, and he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
Nick! Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Did this.
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
This one's shot, too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
this doing here? Can I help?
I got it.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
What might tell us who did this.
Is he shot too?
Yeah. These fellas got lit up something good.
Are you sure you're okay?
Ask my uncle. He knows everything. I said I got it, okay? I said I got it, okay?
He knows everything. I said I got it, okay? I said I got it, okay? He knows everything. Take a look around. Just be careful.
Do all the little things right. You guys are gonna make mistakes. You are gonna get knocked out.
Some of them might can find anything else.
There
can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
There.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. All shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
What are you gonna do? Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
Can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Who was dead? Is that it, bro?
You hold your every breath. Life is for the live.
Then talk to me about coal. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her, let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
By a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Ah! I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you! Shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
What are you looking at?
Staring ain't polite.
What are you going to do?
Hand me that there.
Are you sure?
I got nothing to lose. Other than my Piggly Wigglies, of course.
flayed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
What's in there? Anything we can use? Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
Will you show me how to do it?
Hell no.
Why not?
Ellen Breslin. San Bernardino boarding school, June 63. One pack and I was hooked. That broad. Couldn't kiss worth a damn. Got a light? Well, that tastes about as it smells.
Now what?
We wait. Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
You're going to be okay.
Oh, at least spare me the bedside bullshit.
Sorry.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
You're coming with me.
To do what? Die a couple hours later than now?
To say goodbye to Nick.
All right. I'll try. Like my daddy used to say,
We're burning daylight. Let's get this over with.
Make it.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. So cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure.
Get me in a good pose, okay?
Okay, I'm ready.
What's wrong? Where's my dad? Mom, you're scaring me.
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
Sorry, I just need to...
Hey, Siri. Turn on my flashlight.
It's on.
You want to see what I found?
Hey Siri, turn off my flashlight.
It's off.
I don't know that. qué? Same spot.
Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
As long as you don't tell your dad.
I won't, I promise.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier.
Okay, what do I do? The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that! Sorry! Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree.
Hey, Luke's back!
That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
What? Why can't he see you?
Hello?
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Hello?
Are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
I'm Carly.
Carly. That's a sweet name. Do you mind if I come in, Carly? I've been out all morning and this heat is.
Would you please leave?
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here. I could pack a lot of folks in there.
I'm alone.
Really?
Yeah, I take care of myself.
Well, I'm impressed. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. A Spanish guy and his daughter. A quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen them.
Well, that's a shame. Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
A lot of plates for one person. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
I don't ever do the dishes.
Hey, well, believe me, I don't either. Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. Where does this go?
Oh, I'll take it.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug, son of a bitch. But a smart man.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time. Well, well. White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that? But you said nobody's here.
Nobody is here. I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Who's this?
Well, it's a kid.
Yeah, looks like it was taken in this room. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Why shouldn't I trust them?
You have a real good day now.
Where is he?
He's gone.
What if he comes back?
We need to find the others.
We can't go outside.
Clementine.
Sarah. They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
You just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Why do you care so much?
Excuse me?
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different?
He had a big brown coat.
Did it have a lining? A collar?
Yeah, fur. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy. Or not nice, right?
You know he's a bad person. people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of you.
Picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
You told me to distract her. Distract?
Sarah.
So I'm just an idiot? I thought we were friends.
He was scouting. Not lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get the things.
What does he want?
To bring us back. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. You were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. You have to leave.
We have to find Pete.
We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road. And you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. I still don't like what you did. Sneaking around on us and taking advantage of my husband. But I know you were in a tough spot.
Why is Carver after you?
After me? Oh, you mean us? It's a long story. He has a hard time letting go. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
There. That's where we were.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Anyone see him? Oh my God. What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man.
Tell me how it happened.
He was scared and...
Scared? My uncle?
He got bit. Back in the stream.
Fuck you. No way.
Nick, come on, man.
Fuck off.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you? You
sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
And we are glad to have you.
Not everyone is.
Well, they'll get there.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Ben.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? It must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Here, eat this, Beck.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small. There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret. Not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
Seems like we're already in the middle of it.
Tell me about it. Can't shoot him. Too much noise.
There are only two.
Let's take them.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
I've got the big one.
Hey, kid. Look, it's not like I don't know you have guts, but are you crazy?
Maybe I am.
Just stick with the plan, okay? Your gun free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Okay, Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you!
Oh, shit.
I thought I said a cuss word. Bitch. Bitch! Let's go. I moved. What the fuck? Bro, you're kidding me? I fucking moved.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you!